be touring campuses of universities and colleges for the next 8 or 9 days. And I'm doing that because it's very important to me to have an opportunity to talk to students about what's going on in their education on the 44 campuses of colleges and universities across the province. You know, as we make policy at Queen's Park, and Eleanor and I are working very hard to develop policy that is going to allow the province to thrive. And from my perspective, the foundation of that is investing in our people, investing in the talent and skills of the people who live in this province. And that's you. You are the people, you know, it's not so much you're going to be leaders of the future. You are leaders right now. You are very important to the province and to the country in terms of our ability to compete globally.